smile there, be perfect.
At Bryant University, there's an opportunity here to do some things you never thought you could in terms of how you blend your interests. For example, I had a student who was a management major who decided that she wanted to minor in biotechnology. And what made her an asset when she left Bryant is many students who work in the biotech industry have no business sense. And so many biotech companies were very interested in having her climb on board because she could easily move between both disciplines. I think one of the things we do here exceptionally well at Bryant University is provide an opportunity for students to get a global experience. They can do this in 2 weeks with our sophomore international experience, or they can do this for a semester. The reason it's so valuable is nothing you do in business or in life these days doesn't involve globalization. You have to understand other cultures. You have to understand how to operate with flexibility in that business environment. And the more exposure you have outside the United States, the more valuable you are to the organizations here who will be hiring you from Bryant. I think it's essential as a professor to have both academic experience but to have practical experience. I think that the more I do outside of the university only engages my students to a different level inside the university. So there are many times that when we use our practical approaches, the students understand that it's not just theory in a textbook. At Bryant University, we require you to get both classes in liberal arts and some classes in business. And a lot of times, parents will ask me and students will ask me, why is this important? And it's essential from both sides. If you are a business student, you need the foundation liberal arts provides. You need the critical thinking, the writing, and the problem-solving skills. It's very important to have an understanding of business because no matter what type of job you have in liberal arts, you have to work with people who are in that business environment and you know their language. So it's very complementary, but it's very essential because outside of Bryant University, those two fields are always integrated. I think a Bryant education means that no matter where you go next, you'll be successful. I think it is a degree that gives you confidence. I think it gives you competencies. The rigor in the classroom prepares you for any challenge you'll meet outside of the classroom. You'll be flexible, you'll be globally aware, and you will be able to be successful in any endeavor you pursue.
Very good. Nicely done, Lori. That was awesome.
I answer that one a lot.